Site 6 is our next target area. It's strange how much it looks like the Barringer Crater in Arizona. The high rim will act as a natural barrier for us against those things, except for two spots that have flattened out. That's where we'll be vulnerable from. What's more, there's some sort of interference blanketing the area. There's a good chance we won't be able to radio HQ for support.
There's no need to panic. Before we departed, the engineering team completed and shared with us their plans for an arms factory building. Therefore, whatever we may lack in a numerical advantage, we simply have to compensate for elsewhere.
That sounds like a whole lot of nothing, Doc.
Then let me spell it out for you. If they have the bigger army, we need the bigger guns.
Upgrade. New task. Build an arms factory. Structure complete. Building. Enemy approaching.
New task.
Produce a super weapon. Building.
Construction complete.
Building. Building.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
On the way. Roger. Yes, sir.
Upgrading.
Affirmative.
Construction complete.
On the way.
Producing. Enemy approaching. Super weapon.
New task
for use. Use a super weapon.
Wow, I don't know if I should be glad we have that kind of firepower, or worried.
That's only the first super weapon. The arms factory is capable of much more. This should bring us one step closer to the truth.
Roger!
Affirmative.
Enemy approaching. Super weapon ready for use.
Affirmative.
There. That one seems different too, doesn't it?
If my hypothesis is correct, we'll want to eliminate those as quickly as we can and as far away from us as possible.
Building. Construction complete. Upgrading. Construction complete.
Roger.
Upgrading. Enemy approaching. Construction complete. Producing.
On the way.
Upgrading. Construction. Oh. super weapon ready for use. Enemy approaching. Producing. Super weapon ready for you.
On the way.
Approaching. Super weapon ready for use. Enemy approaching. Producing. Super weapon
on the way
for use.
Yes, sir.
Upgrading.
Roger.
Reducing. Super weapon ready for use. Mission accomplished.
Another area cleared. I keep expecting this to get easier. Even though nothing ever works like that. Call it hope, I guess. Some days, it's all that keeps me going.